What do you do with the egos? What do you do with the insecurities, with the complexes?
Kris and I got on immediately. It just worked. Our energies, our personalities matched. But that's what makes it interesting. If everyone agreed on everything, then it'd be very boring to listen to. Like, I consider them like my brothers. And who doesn't fight with your sibling?
Absolutely. I think we all need a dose of each other.
Yeah.